Man, I've been born in quarantine, man. We've been doing this for so long. Not only have I got Mario 64 working on my tablet and an emulator, but I've also taken a lot of time just to download ROM hacks to make it do this to me.